stewing.
Is it?
This RAF base somewhere in Great Britain was built in 1938 as a fighter station with the Hawker Hurricane. In the Cold War years, it was home to the V-bomber, Gloster Javelin, English Electric Lightning, and the attack aircraft Jaguar. The airfield was abandoned in early 2000. The bomb store, now used for private storage, and the runway, a massive solar farm. We will be taking a look in the abandoned fuel storage area, and what we find, we wasn't prepared for.
Cheers.
Original bit broken the gate back on.
Yeah, hook.
So this is a fuel store?
Yeah, I believe so, yeah.
Bloody sunny, it's bad when it's like this, folks.
There's a camera on top of that tower.
What's this? Look at this. This is an old sign.
Need some of them in petrol stations now so drivers know what to do.
Yeah. Classic. Photo opportunity. Check out Instagram. Both of you guys on Instagram, aren't you?
Yeah, I don't put anything on it.
Look at these original lights, look.
That's a good idea, because what
I have here,
we'll basically find out
the
camera's
on. No one's been here for a few decades, look at this. That's a proper blast door style, isn't it?
Yeah.
Windows open.
Up here in the window.
Oh wow, that's clean. It's generators.
It's doing there with the
bases. And it's got safety regulations and stuff on the wall. Lights, they look quite new. Everything's been stripped out.
It's quite cool, isn't it?
Smells weird. Give it a smell, folks.
They've kind of like bent the hat a lot in fact.
Helicopters.
You get a lot of helicopters.
So that's the pump generators?
Yeah. Years ago this was decommissioned. I can't quickly manage to take it back.
Nice to see
that
it's still got glass in it.
Sorted. So I like it, you just be able to walk into a site. There seems to be no holes in that
see
fence.
That? That's an air raid shelter.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Seen
I
them ones before.
Yeah, I thought I
Is that helicopter coming over for us or? Another classic sign, folks. There's a fuel bunker there, it's like I can't get to it. Oh yeah, look at that. Golden gems.
For that, you'll need to unlock your phone.
Don't know what Google was saying there. Oh, look at this.
Look, they've all been cut off.
All the lamps have been pulled as well. What's going on there? There's little plaques on these. I can't see what's written on them now.
Damn.
Do you know the bunkers are under this? Fuel bunkers are underneath our feet.
Yeah, I'm thinking that's filled with water.
These are the vents for them, aren't they? Right. Look at this. Wow. See, that's a picture moment, that, folks. Indeed. It's crazy, look at this. See, someone's nicked the light here, look. That's what happens when idiots get into these sites. It's unfortunate. Damaging the history, folks. The golden gems. Does it lift?
Empty something gas reserve. It's like.
Oh wow.
Empty but not gas free. So they decommissioned it. Got some oil on it. It's a sink, isn't it?
Yes, for like emergency, isn't it? Like if you get it in your eyes and that. That's not fine.
Looks quite good, doesn't it?
There's no fence there either.
We can go straight in there then. Have a look at this. So if I suppose if you've got fuel in your eyes, then this would be the thing here, folks. What's that, Chris? This looks like it probably still works. Why, is there a camera? Oh wow! Yeah. That's quite cool. Something missing out of that.
Do you reckon this is fuel pump
pitching?
A water pump
pitching? It's got to be fuel, isn't it?
Open?
Probably even open them up there.
Cartridge removed. It has been decommissioned.
Probably a load of asbestos rags on the floor.
I expected this to be empty.
So there's steps going up onto the top of this thing. So that'd be lovely if we could get inside a tank.
Look at that.
Look at this here, look. It's like a gauge or a spring inside it. X-ray. Right.
Huge. That's very big.
What's that in gallons?
A lot. This is like a glass of water. Yeah. It's very heavily pigeon here, isn't it?
shockproof lights, aren't they? Explosion proof.
No, yeah, the whole room. No, they're also waterproof, so that
you can
get
spark
from the lights.
Right. Look at that, boy. Doesn't work then.
For slops, gauging.
Smashing, folks.
Is that our building or
not? I didn't know because you called me over.
Most of them
are. Look at that light.
You'll notice that.
That is like an explosion one as well, isn't it?
That'd be like a bright light.
What light?
What is this?
Look.
More pumps.
Look.
How many litres or something?
We've got another light behind us. Let's have a look at this. What's this?
So that's an emergency stop.
Bang.
I'm scared it's quite bad. I'm going this way.
And bloody forms. Jesus, folks. So you get the idiots coming in here. This is what happens. Smash historic stuff up. So again, it's the same stuff. Right, ready?
Yeah, I don't know what to do. I'm not sure we should go on top of this before we look to the other buildings.
We go to that shower.
Well, there's a building on the other side, though.
We'll go up there in a minute, look.
Go on, stand underneath it.
Go on, pull it.
Oh, so that means you don't have to touch it.
It's
anything.
Already down, look, it's bent. Someone's damaged that as well, folks. Idiots. Wow.
Bit strange.
Does it stop sabotage and all that, is it?
Reminds me of the oscillator switch in the bunker.
See this, look, someone's leaving the gauges. Oh. There's a baby pigeon in there.
Oh, is there?
Yeah.
Does that smell then?
Yeah, I thought I could smell something. It's all cut.
Every time I go to press it, do you see your face then?
Don't do it. I just get the bad vision.
One day it's going to be like, boom, Chris is dead. Live on in the videos. You alright, mate?
Okay.
That's got a bit whitewashed,
isn't
it?
Did you notice a little radiator?
Oh, wait, excuse me. Oh no, it's a reflection. I thought the red light was on. All radiators in here, folks.
You got the van keys?
Yeah.
Just checking.
Is that designed there? So no one's going to contaminate you with oil and
fuel. Yeah, it's got to be fuel, isn't it? Related. So you just step on it and then it flush you. It's got an old exit sign there, look. Can't really see this, folks. It's a major old exit sign. Look at that.
Apartment loader.
Oh yeah. Wonder what's under there. Look at the lock on that.
I know.
You know where I've seen that lock before? It looked like the one at Greenham Common.
That's what I was about fuel to bunkers. Say.
So we put the old chemical smokes.
Eye bath. And I think I'm going to just...
All right.
That's quite funny.
It's a microphone, isn't it? A bit of karaoke, folks.
Look, it failed the safety inspection.
What song are you going to sing us then, see?
Tonight, Matthew. I don't want to break your microphone.
Failed it, folks. How embarrassing. How embarrassing.
What's that one on the other side? Look, another plaque. Amazing.
What we've got writing on the side here, look. 159. That's the building number. It's quite sunny here.
Oh yeah, because that's original, isn't it?
Yeah, building number. That yeah, we'll go up there in a minute, shall we?
It's sort of going to draw attention big time to us being here, though.
We have to do it.
Shall we go?
Not now, we need to go over there. Because there's something over there I want to look at. Thickness of that. You can see the circular part of the tank.
Destroy everything, then.
What, rabbits?
Yeah.
It's a big man-made rabbit, isn't it? It's all soft there. It's not really a below ground tank, is it?
Not in this section. There was in the other bit, little ones.
That's obviously above ground. We believe stuff around it.
Yeah.
It goes down and then under.
What's, I don't know what's round in railings.
It's just quite nice.
Is that better later?
God, it looks like it will push it.
That's here in the padlock.
Oh, yeah. A little bit of maintenance. Oh wow. Yeah, stay back, Chris, let's have a look.
Look at this.
That's a good, that'd be a picture, mate.
Oh, don't lean on the wall. It's not attached.
So that's actually stuff in there. Look at that. There's a fuel in there then.
Probably.
It's water, isn't it?
Is it water?
How crazy is that?
Have you seen how thick it is though?
Yeah.
Is that like bulletproof jacket?
Yeah.
Because you think where that falls into.
The signage you said over
security.
Is it?
Where?
He's joking.
Where?
Stand up, quite gently.
Why?
There, I saw a van. Look up, Ian.
I can't, the sun, Chris, look. I thought you was joking, folk.
No.
Well, what I was going to say with these is, what you want to know, I'm talking. You know the fuel sign, the F whatever you saw over there, the F34?
Yeah.
That's what this is. Because behind here, there's doors that open, but these pipes come out.
Oh yeah. Yeah, we don't want to be falling in there. Hey, get out.
How?
Climb up that pipe.
I thought I was quite happy until I saw the van. I was shimp, isn't it? I
I want to see the top of this, folks, before. See any vans? There's a car. Oh, there's that car in it. What do you reckon?
Looking.
They're all screwed down, aren't they?
You can sort of film from here. Yeah, padlock. And then you've got vents.
Place for safety, innit?
You've got vents, you've got sensors, and you've got lids. Oh. Have you noticed all these bits like bomb stores? They're in an enclosure.
Yeah. It's weird.
Yes, I suppose you'd have to have special security access, wouldn't you?
Yeah. Right, that's enough then, isn't it? What do you reckon?
So, wait, hang on, where's that road going? Does that go all the way around? That
yeah, but it's all got a big barbed wire.
There's an easier way down. There's me just falling. Even the lamppost are numbered, look. Six.
Yeah. That was really good. Enjoyed that.
Yeah, it was good, wasn't it? Yeah.
Worth stopping.
See, you can't find a hole in the fence. Chris is getting a photo for Instagram, folks. Jesus indeed. We could actually get the car going and just drive off.
Oh, it's too sunny in the background. I've got to take a picture.
Damn. Okay, you're not getting an Instagram photo.
That's
folks.
Sort of sight, though, which...
No, this is... You can't go down.
Yes, you can. Stay on the right-hand side.
What, that side?
Right, that, whatever side. Yeah.
You ain't got a spare tyre, have you?
Yeah. It's got... The good thing about these is they have a decent ground clearance.
I went down in my Kinect the other day quite fast. Stay to the right.
I can't write anymore. You're right filming, yeah?
Yeah.
Right, we're doing this for you, folks. I'm driving down this road so he can get some footage.
Well, I'm against this, actually. It's a dirt track.
Well, if the river runs red...
Then the van just cuts out.
I want to know why they've still got air signs.
No, that's them, but look at these.
Look at that. Look, it's a Transit Mark 5.
It's a shame it's getting quite dark.
Yeah, it's sunny. The sun's setting.
Yeah. Like... Can you rent them then?
Yeah.
How cool is that?
Ammo bunkers. So they're the ones Pinky Bob opened up, aren't
they? They're NATO missiles.
Oh, look at that. There you go. That's a bit better because the sun's behind that. Can you get that?
Open your window, mate.
I'm trying to say my window's dirty. The sky behind is black.
Well, it'd be lovely to get in there and take
see, look. It won't have it.
Touch the, yeah.
Yeah, but it's too touch bright it above.
Keep touching around the picture, around the top left and all that. It changes.
Oh, no.
Wow.
That's one to show I've been here, but it's brilliant.
Crazy. Look at the MOD fence.
Yeah, that's a proper fence. So what, I'd love to get it.
Well, can you do... shout, oi, boss.
Can you do some research? I mean, can we not... If you out there, if you rent one of these, give us a shout.
Give us a shout.
Can we come and look?
Watch the right, look, it's concrete bars.
No, I'm talking to them. Where?
They're spat all down here.
What was in them?
What? Buildings. Shut up.
There was a concrete bar back there. You nearly hit it. Best was sticking out of it.
Shut up. Look at the colour of that sky in my mirror.
All black.
So this was the actual road I used to ride down on my moped when I was 16 years old.
Right. What are these active buildings here? Oh, that's a big
and,
see them, look.
Look, that's some sort of bird shed.
Look at that.
Yeah.
That's a generator, isn't it? It's got to be.
Sorry. Golden gems, folks.
More golden gems.
Look at these fans here. Vents. Vents, come in.
Wow.
I've got light
trees.
Watch that floor. Yeah, look at them.
Is that a fuel tank?
Now, will this start?
No. Look at the batteries, look.
That's a big
12, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, yeah, you know what
fire
that
is? Cable.
Yeah.
Look, it says it here.
So when the engine catches fire, it'll snap that and CO2 will be on the end of it. And it'll fill the room with CO2.
And it stops that as well.
Yeah, that was in... that was in... Maidstone, ROC Group headquarters. I don't know.
It's hell on earth.
1974.
Wow.
This is B12, do you reckon?
I need a picture of
that. I need some more lighting.
It's a Cold War.
This wall could bring down in here and generate the room. This is what I need in my transit. This wall would be in the generator.
What? And how far that would stick out of the front?
Can you light it up a bit? Look at the filters, though. They look brand new.
Can you light this up? I love them batteries, or picture batteries. Look at that plaque, it'll tell you what it is, won't it?
What plaque? This?
The one I set with the date on it. Like I licked my finger and rubbed. What's that one there that...
Bolts. What's it say?
Look at that. It's only done 115 hours use.
It's like Cold War bunker stuff, isn't it?
Yeah.
These are key, folks. I love the lights.
Look at that.
Feel, battery indicator.
Doesn't condition. It feel like it was only shut down yesterday?
It does.
Underfloor and wiring.
What's it say? Yeah?
That's the original way in. One set, mate. What's it explain that?
Okay. 415 volts, 3 phase. So let's have a look at this. Oh, look, there you go. English electric diesel. Dormant engine. There we go. That's your diesel.
I think that's dipstick.
That's your diesel pump.
Yeah.
So that's
diesel V12, isn't it?
Has it got another diesel pump? Because that's it's got six.
One, two.
What's it? Six of them.
Here we go, folks. Dipstick. It's got oil in it.
That does help.
I thought it was 4,
wasn't
it?
It's got 6 bolts.
Oh, yeah. It's got
injectors.
It's still got oil there. Probably because it's easy to change some
injectors. See the wire that goes across it, in fact, you can't just about see it.
It's
only
6
centimetres, isn't it? Connects up to the fuel tank, which, when a fire occurs on the engine, it will cut this wire, burn through this wire, shut off the fuel tank and draw CO2, which is probably from this point here, into this room.
Here's the exhaust.
Here,
what is it? That'd be the exhaust. Aerator.
Isn't it? There, look.
So that key to it up here, that's a telerator.
And then is it, what's this?
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, because look, air intake. That's sort of like an intercooler there.
I think a 1, 2, 3, yeah, it's 6-cylinder. It's a monster, isn't it?
Oh, it feels like it's dead in
me. Look behind you. That's where the CO2 tank would have been, I think.
Yeah.
On this.
Oh, look.
So one for the fuel, or the wires, and one for the CO2.
And then that would drop.
And release the CO2. Into the room.
Oh, look. Look.
That's dry. Do not drive from pump.
Don't drive pump, yeah.
don't dry hump it.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, we're getting high now, folks.
This
looks
like
it's
been built yesterday. 1974, this was built, actually.
The tan might have been, but look. Oh, they must have painted it. What's that? That alarm bell, I think.
It's a thermostat.
There it is. It's for in and out here.
Wow. Look at this.
You don't suck and blow, do you?
This is some. That's for purging the fuel tank, isn't it? What do you reckon? We're pumping fuel up into it. I take it the lights don't work. That is mad, isn't it? Amazing. Everything's just left here. That wire system though, very, don't see that too often nowadays.
All the little wires in there. I've got something on this.
I thought I would be reading
with this. You can turn an engine like this and get it up and running, just so you can fire it up. The cable shop.
Yeah, it looks like a
ghost. So you know what, someone would bash that, wouldn't they? And then it release it.
That would come up. I've never seen one of them.
I've only seen it once in Maidstone.
This has been taken apart. You know why?
That's amazing. It's connected to the fire system. Yeah. That run up there, it just released that CO2 and cut the power off.
Someone's took the radiator, or they took the radiator out of it to run it flat out until it ceases up. Because I know they have a habit of doing that, don't they?
Yeah.
So they just run it until it only hits
some hot current or something.
But some radiators are.
That's the steel spill, probably.
It's a big waste, though, isn't it?
Well, that might not be the case. Some of the radiators are. Metal's worth more decent money.
What's that? It's a radiator there, isn't it? On the side.
No, that's just a grill. You see here, look, you've got two
extra fans. Those gratings are annoying.
Yeah.
Did you try and start it up?
No. I've pressed everything, mate.
Oh, no, did you take a picture of that? We've been 16 minutes in there.
Don't take too many pictures, we'll run out of space. And then we get to
probably
a really
won't come here again.
Huh?
Probably won't come here again, that's the only trouble.
Okay.
1989, folks.
No, I did not expect that to be here.
No.
I had a funny feeling there might be one. But I didn't expect it.
Watch out, this whole thing's moving. That's it then, folks. Wonder what that was then. Little box. Just leave you on that one. Fire extinguisher. That CO2 one. Let's have a quick look at that. Look at that. Chub. See what the tag in it. That's the exhaust going through the wall. It's part of the intakes and the outtakes.
folks, so we've just done some droning. Absolutely amazing, got some golden gems of the footage. Only about, I don't know, 3 minutes, 4 minutes worth, but you know, all we need is a couple of clips that are 30 seconds each and we've got a great
showed
video.
Us what we wanted to see.
Yeah, like from the fence line, you couldn't really see it. So, Chris has made some tea.
Sort of. That tea?
Oh, which is mine, which is Steve's.
Well, if you want more sugar, you can pour it in. If you want more milk, you can pour it in.
Do I need to sign a disclaimer?
No.
Yeah, it's health warnings.
I want some more milk, actually.
They're different cups.
Then what?
And the last.
Plastic ones.
Right, so we're just on the roadside, basically.
No.
We're on the road.